Let us take one more example. Now 333 multiplied by 111. Again, there are three digits in the multiplicand. So you have to draw three columns and three digits are there in the multiplier. So you have to draw three rows. Now, multiplicand you have to write here on top and here you will write multiplier. Then you have to join the diagonals. Now start multiplying. 1 multiplied by 3 is 3 and here 0. 1 multiplied by 3 is 3 and here 0. 1 multiplied by 3 and here 0. Again 1 multiplied by 3 is 3 and here 0. 1 multiplied by 3 is 3 and 0. 1 multiplied by 3 is 3 and here 0. Again, 1 multiplied by 3 is 3 and on the top 0. 1 multiplied by 3 is 3, then 0. 1 multiplied by 3 is 3 and then 0. Now we have to add the numbers in the diagonal. Here it is 3, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. 3 plus 3, 6 plus 3, 9. 3 plus 3, 6. 3 plus 0, 3. And here it is 0. So the answer is 36,963.